they'll start this drive with very good field position. Now a handoff looking right. He's to the 10, and he'll take it into the end zone for a Patriot touchdown. A great effort there. 25 yards, and the Patriots add 6 to their lead. Now Dawson for the extra point. And it is now 21-0. Out is the kickoff unit as they run up and send this one away. This fielded at the 2. Now a hit and a loose football. And it's picked up by the Patriots. And he's going to get this on down to the 13-yard line. And a great spot to start this drive from here. Brady now on first down. And his throw is going to be incomplete. The new acquisition, Martellus Bennett, the intended target. That'll bring up second down.
How many times when we see an incomplete pass, we just look at the receiver and say, ah, should have caught that one. That was a drop, and we just put it on the offense. A little credit for the defense there. They just forced an incompletion.
Yeah, especially after starting in a tough spot defensively, but a good start there on first down.
Got to give them a little extra confidence there, starting, as you said, in a tough spot and being able to make a play on first down. I think there's one element that just keeps increasing on defense in the NFL, and that's speed. They wanted it every position, and we just saw there some linebackers that can go sideline to sideline, run past that trash, go past people, and make tackles near the sidelines.
Not only near the sideline, but also in the backfield there for the loss. They'll run it here. This is James Running. And the reinforcements come in as they're going to stop him behind the line. Now the Bears electing to call a timeout defensively. It's just their first, so they'll have 2 remaining here before we get to halftime. The defense, they got to look.